Kay Woody, some doo-wop, good old Virginia.
In the still of the night, I remember.
Hey, buddy, huh? Here go my midnight. Right, you my midnight? Look how beautiful this dog is. Always keeps me company. You're always with daddy, huh? I believe it's Mate. I guess they call it. There's nothing fancy about it, but it does have beautiful lines.
This still, para, para.
When I was a kid, I recall. Must have been 5, 6 years old when I first heard doo-wop. And my mother used to have these 38s, 45s. And she always talked about her youth, you know? How much fun and the gang and all that. So I would sit there and listen to her stories. You know. When you're in the 60s, you're coming out of that era. And so these people that finally reach adulthood, my mom was 18 when she had me. So, you know, at 25, she's still recalling her, 26, 27, she's still recalling. She's still friends. She's still with her friends, you know, and they're reminiscing way back when they were in high school. So I'm sitting there listening to all these beautiful stories and doo-wops and the groups and the Platters and Anthony the Imperials. It was neat because, you know, when you live close to an Italian neighbor, Italians love doo-wop, man. The old times, I don't know about now. And back then you had record shops. You could stand in front of them. You can go in. Go through the LPs. What's nice is YouTube has a lot of doo-wop pages. Oh yeah, baby. We used to have a guy named Harry Harrison. And Uncle Brucey, New York, he would play everything and they give you like the history. I miss them days. You guys remember Uncle Brucey? Harry Harrison, WABC, New York. Great radio station back in the day. Oh. I don't know, I just wanted to get into the mood, relax a little bit, smoke. This is my second bowl here. I have a Rossi. Beautiful Rossi, man. Look at that. One summer night. Somebody asked me if I can go back and pick a car, what would it be? A 1950 car. It would be a pink Cadillac. Either pink Cadillac or one of those pickup trucks at El Dorado's. I also like the Thunderbird. 1964 Thunderbird. But my all-time favorite, man. All-time favorite. Because I love the beach so much. Is the old Woody cars. Now, when it comes to muscle car, there was a car called GTX, GTR, GTO. The one that came out in that movie Bullet. Wow, man, when I was a kid, everybody wanted that. A nice car that came out, the Riviera. You remember that? Riviera. The Furies. Fury 1, Fury 2, Fury 3. The nice Mustang Camaros. Yeah, have a good one.